Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can implement the concept of friend function in C++. Before starting, if you want to watch programming related videos, you can connect with me by following these details. You can download my app TechMS that is available on Google Play. You can search my channel on YouTube by typing my name Sanjay Gupta. My channel will be available there. You can open this channel and you can subscribe my channel if you want to watch various programming related videos and playlists. Now coming on to the topic. In this video, I am going to implement the concept of friend function in C++. And in this program, I will be adding values of two different classes using friend function. So first I am including header file iostream. Then I am using namespace std. Now I am implementing class 1. Inside this class, I am declaring a variable int a. Then in public section, I am defining read function, which will display a message, enter a number on console. Then handle is for new line. It will read the entered number inside A using cin. After reading this number, I am implementing declaration of friend function, that is friend int sum 1 comma 2. Here 1 and 2 both are classes. So I will be passing two arguments of 1 and 2 classes into sum function. Its return type int, and it is declared using friend keyword. So this statement is friend function declaration. Now I have not defined two or class two right now. So before using this, I have to write this statement. This is advanced declaration of class two. So if I declared this statement, then only I am able to use this two here. Otherwise compiler will generate an error. Now I am terminating class one and I am implementing definition of class two. Inside this, I am declaring a variable int b. Then in public section, read function. Inside read, I am implementing cout and it will display a message, enter a number, then endl. Now to read this number, I am using cin b. And similar to class 1, in class 2, I am also declaring sum as friend function. So now you can see class 1 and class 2 both are implemented. Both are having friend function declaration, name of function is sum, and it is having two arguments, one for class 1 and one for class 2. Now after implementation of these classes, I am defining sum function outside the class. You can notice that I don't have to use scope resolution operator while defining friend function outside the class, because when scope resolution operator is used, it means the function is belonging to a particular class. But in this case, sum belongs to more than one classes. That's why scope resolution operator is not required. Now I am declaring a temporary variable t of integer type, then t equals to x dot a plus y dot b, and then return t. So this is the definition of sum function. You can see I have accessed a and b, which are private members of class 1 and class 2 in sum function. So this is the benefit of friend keyword. If you declare a friend function as a member of more than one classes, then the friend function can access all the private properties of these classes. Now after this, I am going to implement main function. Inside main function, I have to declare an object of one class and another object of two class. Then I am calling a1.read and b1.read. After these reading function, I am defining cout. Result equals to, and I am calling sum function here, and I am passing a1 and b1 as argument. So you can see the result of sum will be displayed here automatically in cout statement. Then I am using return 0, and you can notice that no implicit argument is required for calling this sum function because it is a friend function. So this is complete definition or implementation of this code. Now I am going to execute this. It is asking first number, I am entering 10. It is asking second number, I am entering 20. You can see the result is equals to 30. So friends, with the help of this friend function, I have added element of class 1 and class 2 together in a single definition. This is the benefit of friend function. I hope you have understood the concept of friend function in C++. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can search my channel on YouTube. Here various programming languages related videos and playlists are available. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching this video.